So you guys, child number 5, cap and gown, just arrived today. I am very proud of myself for at least getting all 5 of my kids through high school.